Feather feet pounding the dust on October's day towards evening, sweat in boss veins standing proud to the plow, salt on a deep chest seasoning, last of the line at an honest day's toil, turning the deep sod under, flint at the fed log chasing the bone, flies at the nostrils plunder, the Suffolk, the Clydesdale, the Percheron vine, with the shine on his feathers floating, hauling soft timber into the dust, to bed on a warm straw coating. Heavy horses move the land and the deep, behind the bow diving, slipping and sliding free. And now you're down to the view and there's no work to do. The tractor's out his way. Let me find you a filly for your proud stallion seed, to keep the old line going, and we'll stand you abreast at the back of the woods, behind the young trees growing, to hide you from eyes that mock at your girth, your 18 hands at the shoulder. And one day when the oil barons have all dripped dry and the nights are seen to draw colder, they'll beg for your strength, your gentle power, your noble grace and your bearing. And you'll stray once again to the sound of the gulls in the wake of the deep loud gently. Rain on polished leather.
Tractor's on its way. So heavy horses